Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we'll go for Sonic Cold Start again here. It's a little cooler this time at the end of the year. September the 30th. Oh, gosh. Wish you can't see a whole hell of a lot. It's about 60 degrees out here. Pump it some.
Dead on off. That's off.
That was off. Okay, climb it again. It was out of gas, so it's gonna take a little while. Yep, it's fired. Keep going. Getting there. technically I can really drive it now. I just gotta get the seatbelt in. So all I'm really muscle car, I don't have a driver's side mirror. I just need a rear view mirror. So my uncle told me what happened this time with him is the gas all drained out of this and we put some fresh gas in it. But what happened this time is they put cam 2 in it as well as some VP gas from Summit. And man, as you see it like that, no hesitation whatsoever. Sound like one of them pro stock cars. So, like I said, it hasn't been tuned necessarily professionally, but it's been tuned by my Uncle Rudolph by ear. It has never had a timing light on it yet. So, that's why he haven't had the idle adjusted yet either. So that's where it stands with that. So still got, like I said, some more adjusting to do on that, but hey, we're getting there. So Supersonic cold start September 30th, the end of September, all done. I think I don't know if my dad started it since the last time I started it, but anyway, it started there. Out of gas cold start, too. Sweet. See you later, bro.